Hello everyone, Armaan Gupta back again from AGB and ek aur video hai aaj. We got another video for you again Thar related. Thar is like the hottest topic right now on our challenge aur aapko kaise disappoint karenge, ek video aur leke aaya hu main. And we've got someone special over here who's been driving all over the country now. हम लोग जाते हैं, हम थार में आपको दिखाते हैं, संडे राइड्स करते हैं, ट्रेल पे जाते हैं, वी ट्राई एंड डू लिटिल बिट ऑफ ऑफ रोडिंग फॉर यू गाइज, नॉट ऑलवेज बट येस वी डू ट्राई. एंड अभी वी गॉट जॉय विद अस. हियर्स जॉय यार, आई टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट हिम. मैं इनके बिजनेस के बारे में आई गिव यू सम इनसाइट्स, बट जॉय हैज़ बीन ड्राइविंग ऑल अराउंड द कंट्री राइट नाउ. अभी कहाँ से जॉय, वेयर आर यू कमिंग फ्रॉम?
राइट नाउ बैंगलोर.
ही इज एसेंशियली फ्रॉम बैंगलोर एंड ही जस्ट केम टू दिल्ली फ्रॉम बरेली आई थिंक, राइट? बरेली. तो अभी बरेली से थार में आए हैं जॉय यहाँ पे. And Joy, tell us about your business. Yeah, what is your business all about?
So I am into manufacturing of metal hardtops. I have a brand called as Spartan Hardtops, which we operate from Bangalore, and we cater almost all part of the country. I get an inquiry from Delhi. I get an inquiry from Rajasthan. I take my privilege to travel all the way down, meet the customers personally, and explain them about the product, and take the order, get it done, and deliver it to them.
So what we get from this is like, Joy has the best job in the world right now, right?
Yes.
We all love our Thars. Joy पूरा दिन पूरे साल अपने Thar में India घूमता है यार, इससे अच्छी job क्या हो सकती है? The main purpose behind making this video was to introduce someone special to the market. Probably he doesn't have that much exposure in the northern India market. Joy is basically into manufacturing of hard tops for the Thar. अब Thar हम लोग यहाँ पे लेते हैं गुड़गांव दिल्ली पंजाब में, सबको पता है Thar दबा के बिक रही है. What is the first name that comes to our mind? चलो गाड़ी लिए सीधा उठाओ, बिमरा पे दिया, आज़ाद पे दिया, यही चल रहा है हर जगह. 90% लोग जो भी हार्ड टॉप लगाते हैं, सेम थिंग. नाउ आई केम अक्रॉस जो एंड प्रॉब्ली जो वैन जो रीच्ड आउट टू मी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम एंड टोल्ड मी अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट. उन्होंने अपने प्रोडक्ट के बारे में मेरे को बताया. ही टोल्ड मी दैट ही वॉज डीलिंग इन हार्ड टॉप्स एंड मैनुफैक्चरिंग हार्ड टॉप्स. आई थॉट मेरे को लगा यार सेम चीज़ होगी, वही जो यहाँ पे चलती आ रही है, हर जगह चल रहा है. बट देन जो पर्सनली केम, मैं उनसे मिला, डिस्कशन हुई, आई सॉ द कार पर्सनली एंड आई थॉट इसके बारे में वीडियो बनाना बनता है. वी हैव टू गिव जो द एक्सपोजर, सबको पता चलना चाहिए अबाउट हिम. एंड देन लेट्स जस्ट ब्रिंग हिम इन एंड आस्क हिम अबाउट व्हाट्स सो स्पेशल अबाउट दिस हार्ड टॉप. बताओ आप, हाउ डज इट डिफर फ्रॉम द कॉम्पिटिशन?
द मेन फीचर व्हाट आई गेट द यूएसपी ऑफ माय प्रोडक्ट, द प्रोडक्ट व्हाट आई मैन्युफैक्चर इज आई हैव अ प्रोडक्शन मॉडल. दिस इज अ प्रोडक्शन मॉडल व्हाट वी हैव, प्लस वी डू हैव अ कस्टम मॉडल्स इन डिफरेंट वेरियंट्स एज वेल. सो दिस इज अ प्रोडक्शन मॉडल विच रिसेंबल्स the OE look of the Mahindra Thar, how it comes from the factory, how it comes to the company with a soft top.
By OE look you mean the original soft top? Just to make it simple for all the guys out there, जो आपका original soft top आता है Mahindra से, जो उसका fit and feel finish आता है, जो look आता है उसका, जो भी same आता है, so जो के जो hard tops होते हैं they try to capture the same finish. जिस shape का आपका soft top आएगा you get the exact same finish and the the dimension and the shape, उसी शेप का आपको हार्ड टॉप मिलता है. सो समथिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द मार्केट.
सो इफ यू सी द ओवरऑल लुक ऑफ द व्हीकल, सो इट लुक्स लाइक हाउ द व्हीकल हैज कम आउट फ्रॉम द फैक्ट्री. ये जो शेप है, ये रोलिंग है. सो अदर देन द सॉफ्ट टॉप वी हैव अ फ्लैश ग्लास विच इज फ्लैश ऑन टू द बॉडी इटसेल्फ. एंड बाहर का जो लुक है, व्हाट वी हैव डन इज लाइक वी हैव डन अ कोटिंग कॉल्ड एज रैप्टर. It's a polyurethane coating. Again, it's a product imported from UK and it's a marine product basically. So yahan pe aapka this is taken, this will take care of all the problems which happens on the long use of the Thar. Like main problem what we have seen on the Thars is the rusting. Rusting, if you are making something out of metal, obviously the metal has a tendency to catch up the rust. So yahan pe kya hota hai, since the Raptor is there, it's a polyurethane coating which gives you a complete lifetime protection for the vehicle and the body what we manufacture. You can see on the video itself, like apna jo soft top wala look hai, exactly wahi look. And we have a separate rear tailgate door which is integrated with two hinges. Hinges ke upar water channel hai jahan pe pani bahar ki taraf jata hai, and this is how the door opens. Individual rear door which doesn't give any kind of load or any kind of problem to your main tailgate what is attached to the vehicle's body. And it is having two hydraulic dampers which will support you for opening and closing of the door in a very smooth way. Like you can just close it with the finger of yours on it's like finger.
So it's easier for the ladies out there as well who drive the Thar.
Exactly.
It's easier to manage the Thar and operate the Thar.
So isko kaisa hai, andar se open kar sakta hai. You have a dedicated lever on the rear tailgate, you pull it, this door is open from inside. So andar baithne wala jo bhi hai, whoever is sitting inside, they can just push it, it comes out.
And guys, aapko ek baat batana hum to bhool gaye hain, the car that Joe has been driving is one of his close friends and probably a client as well, right?
Yeah.
And
more
this
than a client, he is a good friend to me.
And this is a big honor that mere ko to chance mil raha hai ki ek yaar itna ek officer who is serving the country. It's a big honor for us to ride in his car. Yeah. So just tell us about yaar who the car belongs to and
this particular car belongs to Flight Lieutenant Anubhav Rastogi, who works with Indian Air Force, and he has given me the privilege to drive his car all over India to meet my clients, especially the officers serving in the defense as well as the civilian people. I have got some couple of good inquiries from north, so I took a chance to come fly down all the way to Lucknow and from there traveling to Bareilly, meeting him personally and taking his Thar on a kind of solo trip across India. So I will be meeting couple of people over Delhi. I'm planning to have a trip to Chandigarh, from there to Manali, from Manali again back to Delhi via Jaipur. And before Jaipur, I have a person who is in Aligarh, so probably I'll be meeting him as well.
So basically, Joe का क्या है? जितना भी हमारा defence के personnel हैं, only because of word of mouth. अभी तक तो market में जो brand name चल रहा है, but Joe is like the latest entrant who's here to kill the market or probably disrupt it. And now he's getting a lot of encouragement from our army officers, from our air force officers, and एक बारी में they are showing so much faith into him by word of mouth. अभी आप लोगों को मैंने एक्सटीरियर दिखाया, जो ने आपको थोड़ा बहुत बताया कि एक्सटीरियर में इनके हार्ड टॉप्स में क्या स्पेशल है, शेप के बारे में बताया, जो मटेरियल्स यूज़ करते हैं उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा बताया. अब अंदर चल के देखते हैं अंदर से कैसी फिट एंड फिनिश है. और लेट्स टॉक टू जो अबाउट द इंटीरियर एज वेल. टेल अस समथिंग नाउ जो, समथिंग विच यू ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू टेल अस अबाउट द मटीरियल्स दैट यू यूज्ड हियर.
सो आई वॉन्टेड टू ब्रिंग आउट अ काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्ट वॉट gives you a value for the lifetime, for the money a customer or a owner is spending on the vehicle. So here what we have done is like, since we were looking on to the durability and the quality for the product, so I basically wanted something which makes your life hassle free and hassle free for myself as well. For that what we have done is like, basically abhi jo andar hum gaadi ke andar baitha hai, if you see, this has a complete skeleton structure. जहाँ पे गाड़ी आने के बाद वी मेक अ कंप्लीट स्केलेटन ऑन द व्हीकल व्हिच गिव्स अ
कंप्लीट. आई विल ट्राई एंड पुट अ फ्यू पिक्चर्स फ्रॉम देयर फैब्रिकेशन प्रोसेस. अभी वीडियो के बीच में मैं कोशिश करूँगा लगाने की, जो जो बता रहे हैं, जो वो अंदर एक स्केलेटन बनाते हैं विद मेटल ड्यूरिंग द फैब्रिकेशन एंड देन पुट ऑन द एक्सो शेल और वट एवर दे कॉल इट. सो इफ पॉसिबल जस्ट सेंड मी अ फ्यू पिक्चर्स एंड आई विल ट्राई एंड पुट फॉर द व्यूअर्स. ब्रिंग्स आउट मोर ट्रांसपेरेंसी एंड टेल्स देम मोर अबाउट द प्रोसेस दैट यू गाइस आर टेकिंग टू मैन्युफैक्चर द प्रोडक्ट. सो या,
सो इसमें कैसा होता है, स्केलेटन बना के स्केलेटन के ऊपर वी डू द पैनलिंग विद द मेटल शीट एंड द मेटल शीट वॉट वी यूज इज लाइक वी यूज अ गैल्वेनाइज स्टील. सो गैल्वेनाइज स्टील में क्या कैसा होता है, दैट इज लाइक अ रस्ट फ्री मटीरियल, उसमें रस्ट नहीं पकड़ेगा, बट इट विल ऑब्वियसली catch up rust where we have the weldings on the body.
Joints.
So this gets mated, our entire panel, ये जो गाड़ी में होता है B pillar और पूरा surface में, when it meets to the original part of the vehicle, it gets welded. So certain places we do a kind of stitch welding where during the time of articulation or any kind of movements, because this is built on a ladder chassis, ladder kind of chassis, it's a boxy kind of design. So when abhi humne dekha, we have parked the vehicle on a
tilted,
tilted
slightly
position.
Tilted.
So when this kind of parking, so this kind of ride happen, what happen, a lot of load which is put onto the vehicle, wherein the B pillar what is on the center plays a major role. So yahan pe the load distribution has to happen. So there we use a kind of welding technology called as And we use MIG welding for this particularly with a copper coil. And when we do the welding across the body, what we do is certain places are there where the load-bearing parts are there. Onto the load-bearing places, what we do is like we do a kind of welding called stitch welding. We don't do the complete welding. Because complete welding, if you do, when a particular load comes and applies to that, that will lead to cracking of the panels, whatever we are doing.
So makes sense, sir.
This stitch welding will take care of the load distribution. So, aisa karke, because there are certain places where we do the complete welding. So
this gives flexibility to the body.
Exactly,
yeah?
The body flexibility. Because many people have asked me the same thing, like when the vehicle flexes and all those things. Because fiber hardtop mein kaisa hai, once the body vehicle start moving after a period of time, the person inside can start hearing the squeaking noise, rattling noise.
It's
and
very, very evident.
There, what happens is the fiber and metal cannot be exactly mated together. It mated together with a kind of sealant which is placed in between that. So we have, for the noise reduction, we use damping sheets of different brands. So we have the damping sheets. Basically, the damping sheet, what happens is like that basically cuts
out the outside.
Outside noise from the vehicle. From the vehicle as well as from the outside environment. And uske baad we have the complete thermoform layer packing within the panels. Then uske baad hota hai ek thermoshield ka ek blanket spreading hota hai. Uske baad we have the auto grade carpets which are used in the caravans and all the stuff. And this is a kind of woolen material.
So main aapko bhi dikha dunga jo interior ka material is pe fabric ya jo bhi jo bata rahe hain lagaya hua hai. The finish is really good. I mean the feel factor is also good. And nothing over the top नहीं है ये गफार वाला है करोलबाग वाला चमकीला bling काम नहीं है. This is more towards the utilitarian side and how to get the most out of your car with basic and essential luxuries out of it. Thar is an off-roader यार, इसको आप मत बनाओ कि ये आपकी Fortuner है या फिर ये आपकी GL class है Mercedes. Thar is a true blue off-roader. Isko bahar le jao, bash it, and obviously you need some creature comforts. Thoda comfort aapko chahiye, and they take out all your hassles. Yaar, aapke liye they provide everything for you so that you can beat around your Thar, but in luxury.
You can also see a sunroof out there.
Yeah.
So is that optional? Or?
This is an optional again. So this is a manual version of Webasto sunroof. We have put.
I think that's like the best in the industry, right?
Webasto is a OE manufacturer for the German class of category of cars.
So you're already getting, you know, the best out of the industry what you're paying Joe for. So
more question will be coming in the mind of the viewers will be like, okay, I'm from Delhi, I'm from north side,
that's the biggest question.
I have to send the vehicle all the way to Bangalore. So even if you like the product, obviously if you like the product, we don't mind to travel anywhere to buy.
Exactly,
that.
But like, not everyone would be willing.
Not
to do
everybody
that.
Will be willing to do that because Bangalore, Delhi to Bangalore is almost 2,300 kilometers.
Exactly.
Away. Yeah, so what we have is like, I have a dedicated logistics partner based in Gurgaon itself. So they are into car carrying. So I have a regular tie-up with them where most of my vehicles, not for the hard tops, some other vehicles which we buy from the army auctions and all those things, they do the shipping regularly for us.
So you, essentially you have door-to-door pickup and drop service.
Exactly, kind of.
So you can do that for anyone, either, agar aap log गुड़गांव में बेस्ड हो तो यू कैन डू डोर टू डोर पिकअप एंड ड्रॉप फॉर देम थ्रू योर लॉजिस्टिक्स पार्टनर.
एक्जैक्ट.
तो अगर आप ट्रांसपोर्ट लॉजिस्टिक्स के थ्रू जो के पास गाड़ी भेजोगे तो चार दिन जाना चार दिन आना, चलो वो तो लगना ही है, या तो आप खुद लेके चले जाओ. एंड 12 to 15 days is what your team needs.
Yes.
12 से 15 दिन आपको देनी पड़ेगी गाड़ी, तो वो 12 से 15 दिन में मेजर काम होगा. 8 दिन आना जाना लग गया है तो एसेंशियली वही आपका 24-25 दिन हो गया है. ट्रैफिक बढ़ने लग गया, पीक टाइम आ गया है. तो अब हार्ड टॉप को हम जज कैसे करें? अंदर बैठे हैं तो एक बार खिड़की बंद करके देखते हैं कि कुछ आता है पीपा कि नहीं आता है. सो जो इज क्लोजिंग हिज विंडो आउट देयर एंड पीस, दैट्स इट. जो द फाइनल मिलियन डॉलर क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ मच डज दिस कॉस्ट?
That is one important question.
That is everybody the basic question everyone would be dying to know since the start of the
so,
video.
We have this kind of the OE look. As I told you, the original equipment look which comes out with the factory. And I call it as coming out with a factory finish. So this particular product or the model what is done on this particular vehicle is priced on a bracket of 1,45,000. It's including the complete interiors, the exteriors, the and we don't obviously use a paint. I mentioned that.
Mm-hmm.
We use a kind of coating called as a Raptor
yeah.
Which is again supplied by one of our dealer called as Aruda Paints and Coatings in Bangalore. So they are the only one dealer for this particular material on South India, and including the sunroof, the flush glasses and all those things.
This comes in a price bracket of 1,45,000.
Our main primary production line is into the manufacture of the hardtop and all. So there are options for other customization as well, like tire upgrades, suspension upgrades, rims. Pura kafi log ye stock rim chhodke steel rims lagate hain. That we can do. We can get the custom made bumpers, front bumper with the winch options, or without winch option is also there. Again, we have an option for the rear bumper as well, where you can have a dedicated tire carrier along with jerry can attachments. So those can be done. Plus the interiors. Interiors mein seat covers, all those stuff can be done. So
I can term your business as a one-stop shop for probably Thar and other off-roading vehicles store, yeah?
Exactly. I'm not a one-man show.
So Joe, tell us about your team.
We have a complete team of experts who are from the background of bus
body. From the same industry?
From the bus body building industry. So they used to build buses for a particular company in South, who's one of the leading manufacturer for the bus bodies. And obviously, they have put all their, they are putting on day-to-day basis, they are putting all their efforts to get the product delivered on time.
तो गाइज अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी है तो डोंट फॉलो टू सब्सक्राइब मी. नीचे लाल कलर का बटन है उसको आप दबा दो. एंड जो की जितनी भी डिटेल्स हैं अबाउट देयर ब्रांड एंड देयर इंस्टाग्राम आई विल ट्राई टू पुट इन माय डिस्क्रिप्शन. जो जो डिटेल्स हमको जो से मिल जाएंगी डायरेक्टली कॉन्टैक्ट हिम एंड बनवाओ यार अपनी थार बनवाओ अच्छे से बनाओ. एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. इंस्टाग्राम आईडी नीचे आ रहा है. फटाफट कर लिया करो यार कितनी बार बोलूँ मैं आप लोगों को. आई विल सी यू गाइज अगेन इन अनदर वीडियो. बाय.